pink square back, we find ourselves against Mush, who's playing S. Broly, UI, and Base Goo. Well, we're still playing the goated team of Labcoat, Ginyu, and 16. This may be my favorite damn team in the game at the exact moment. I'm certainly having a blast playing it, and I feel like I'm 10 times better playing it. Of course, I still love like Black at 18 and stuff like that. But I don't know where I put them on this team. I didn't do my normal round start spin. I'm waiting for about one more stop before I jump. You must have known that. Oh, he didn't even get to throw a fucking punch. Oh, that's a good win for him. It's not over yet. Because now you gotta deal with Ginyu. My reflect? I literally reflected. I gotta get the base key out of here. I'm an idiot. All I do is block. That's the one time you can't really do it. That'd be me. Wanted to make sure the reflect came out that time and then... Oh, that was a level one! What? That was a fucking level one! I did two... Wow, no way, dude. I'm facing left, I did two... No, I did the other... I know how to do a fucking level one. Facing left, I did 214. Yeah, down, quarter left, left. So how the fuck did that come out as level three? This here is the power of Ultra Instinct. Man, we gotta set the record straight on this next one, because that sucked. All my friends. It's all or nothing. Go! Not much you can really do about it because it's out of your punch range. You have to jump. Forgot the 5H. That sucks because I'm doing really good. My air. Damn, that sucks. Got a lot of blue life too. This game is so much about momentum. Why? I know he's got base QB, but why would you waste your bar? That was a one bar kill, and you got a character who could do a level 2, so... Would you dare R1? He did jump. That's too high. I had to hit there. I dropped it. Whew. I gave up the fucking hit, man. That sucks. I went for a double overhead when I only needed one. Happens sometimes. I tried to fart. It couldn't have worked worse. We need a rematch? Admirers. And it's only natural.
Are you ready? Go! 16! Here goes!
She definitely just kicked him in the balls. That must have been the very last hit. Should have done the other one. Oh, okay. Help! Still closer than it should be, isn't it?
Witness the results of my research.
This will be a good match.
It's a triple Goku.
Ready?
I thought about level 3, which would have definitely helped me out. Okay. Yes. Saved him. Okay, if he jumps, I only need to spin one ball.
Hell's
Sorry, Dio. Guy rage quits. How is he a pink square with 1,200 matches and he just made it to Living Legend? And, you know, the whole triple CSS thing. Something's not adding up here.
Witness the results of my research.
Yeah, I just did the hand pose she did in real life. What about it?
Get ready! Let's go! Assistant! Give me a two! One, two! That one hurt! I'm getting bored! Too far! Give me a break!
I think I'll go with a 5M. Can't reflect to go get her, that's for sure. Oh, the super didn't come up. You keep him. Oh, I think I've messed some part of that up every time. Did I drop it? See, I knew this guy would do goofy shit. You got 1,200 matches in a P square, and you just made it to Living Legend. Don't make any sense. You're a rage quitter. I mean, it makes sense. I'm just saying it's not legit. I knew he might be a rage quitter, but like, I didn't expect all this nonsense. True pink square, ladies and gentlemen. A real living legend.
I expected no less. After all, the Ginyu force is
an... I mean, yes, I'm slightly smurfing, but like, come on, man. This is literally gonna derank him, which is a good way to end the... I don't keep doing it.
Damn it!
Now lag made it to where I didn't get my stomp and my dragon rush, but that's okay, because my man don't care. Yeah, this guy's a real deal here. My level 3 didn't come out. Some people are jumpers, and some people are not. Not really. Letting that. I was looking for the vanish, I don't know why. Yeah, I just dropped 5-2-5 in. That fucking sucks. You don't deserve this. But I decided to wake up with the laziest possible option that doesn't even reach mid-screen.
This is the ultimate.
How did I let that clown beat me?
If we had Patal, we wouldn't have had
I really wanted to derank him. Now the next win won't derank him. Should've just done level 1. There's all this damage from a character that's dead right now if I do the level 1. And my beam.
Come on!
Try to stay still.
I didn't need all that, but I wanted to be sure. Oh, I shouldn't have got so close. I'm going to go on again and force me. Trying to call him in? A little bitter shanked him. But no, he gets to play again.
Android 16.
I wonder if there's a chance I could match up against him again, because I would like to deal with this guy.
Allow myself to be dismantled yet.